Pretty magic, isn't it?
Aye. Aye, it's still exciting, aye.
Aye. Long's that new?
25 minutes. Oh, I can't wait. Can you?
No, I can't wait, no. Oh! Hey!
Hello. $8.95.
Listen, what's this?
Pizza. You ordered that.
No, I mean, what is it you're doing?
Shut up. It's a cushy wee number, this. Cash in hand at the end of the night. You're my first delivery. I laughed when I seen the address.
Well, that's a cracker, isn't it? A pizza delivery boy with a wooden leg.
Well, you get a scooter.
Right, Winston.
$8.95, you say? There's nine. Keep the change.
That's very good of you, boys. I'll jump into the Veeds and get myself a caramel.
Listen, can you? So, no, a bit of a opportunity arisen here.
Eh?
Can you not get us free pizza?
What?
Aye, pizzas must disappear all the time, aye. Why don't you let one disappear up here now and again?
Aye, come on. We're mates.
That's smashing that. You want me to steal for you?
Well, no steal exactly. There must be cancellations.
Well, here I am, right? In my new job. For good people. Now, they've put me in a position of trust. I'm trying to do that job to the best of my ability. Just because we're mates, you two think you can take advantage.
Can we not at least talk about it?
No. The conversation's closed.
Winston, here, have a slice of pizza.
I'm not hungry.
Bloody Jobsworth!
Asshole!
You dirty, greedy fat bastard!
What's on it?
Spicy sausage, hot pepperoni, or jalapenos.
What's jalapenos?
I don't know, wait a minute. What's jalapenos? Oh, no, dear me, no, no, that'll burn the whole office. No, just mushroom and onion, thanks. Jarvis. 14th floor, it's Osprey Heights. All right, then. Thanks a lot, mate. It's a curious thing, that. Have you read the bottom of this?
No, how?
Our pizza pledge. If your pizza is not with you in 30 mins, you will receive it absolutely free.
Well, how long did it take to deliver it last time?
I don't know, about 25 minutes.
Aye, well, we're humping, aren't we?
Are we? If you're not getting it for free, I'll have to take it.
Oh, Winston.
Isa.
Oh, my God. Did you keep it hand?
No.
Oh, terrible. The Veeds is burnt to the ground.
Hey, is everybody all right?
Aye, but the shop's gone. Totally gone.
When did this happen?
This afternoon. Mina put a pot on, then she went out and went on fire.
Jesus.
Then the fire brigade came, and they said it was the worst fire caused by a pot being left on that they'd ever been at. But the worst it is, well, that's the Veed lost his entire livelihood. I'm out of your job, and Mina's lost a good part.
I can't believe the shop's gone.
Well, you'll probably not notice any difference. If he'd said it, he'd probably have it all tidied up and back to normal in the morning.
Back to normal after being burnt to the ground?
Absolutely. You'll never know it happened. I'll probably only be out of your job tomorrow.
How's our time, is it?
3 minutes to go.
Did Jack and Victor send you down here to delay me?
They said if you were late, they'd get the pizza for nothing.
What's in it for you?
Two slices.
Out my way. Nice try, arseholes. Enjoy your pizza.
Everything's in place. Make the call. Right.
taking the bait, Jack.
Excellent.
This is ridiculous.
I'll be back to get you in 5 minutes, Joe.
He's mobile again, Jack.
You lay there, Jack. Did you stop him?
Oh, I stopped him. You might have seen his face. That's him humped. Oh, free pizza. Twice as tasty as pie for pizza.
Seconds new, Jack. Seconds!
$9.95.